Congratulations, Nabi. We are at the doorstep of our martyrdom.
Praise Allah.
Praise Him. Soon we will be greeted by Allah, the one true God, and by the cheers of our forefathers, and by 99 perfect virgins who will worship us for all eternity.
I thought it was 100.
What's that?
100 virgins. They promised me 100.
99, 100. What's the difference?
If they're telling you one thing and they're telling me another, maybe they don't know for sure.
Maybe. Maybe the exact number of virgins is not precise.
I mean, if it's in the 90s, I can live with that.
Or 75.
Hey, I'm not greedy, but what if it's 10?
Well,
what if it's 10, but we have to split them between us?
Then you'll have 5 more virgins than you have right now,
right?
We're talking about eternity here. How long will 5 virgins last you?
Maybe a month? They're not going to be virgins for long, right?
Look, would it make you feel better if we called the big guy?
Yes.
Take this thing. It's ringing. Osama, yes, it's Asif. No, we're on it. It's fine, but security takes forever, you know. What are you going to do? Anyway, look, Nabi has a question. Will you talk to him?
No!
Hello! Yes.
It's about the virgins. Really? It was 100 when I signed up. Jesus, there's not that many anymore. Too many martyrs and the virgins to go around.
You've got to be kidding me. Does he know where we are here? Give me the phone. Take this thing. Osama, Sasif, right now, can you tell me the number absolutely that you can guarantee Nabi and myself as far as virgins are concerned? No, that's fine. I can't guarantee more than 20. Screw this, right?
I'm glad you said it first.
Okay, get on the intercom, tell the passengers we are changing course for the Bahamas.